Welcome to another episode of Japan Series. We all know that Japan is a strange and beautiful country, but regardless of this fact, it has also contributed in scientific discoveries and technologies. Japan is the land of the rising sun, as well as innovations. In this video, we'll discuss many surprising Japanese inventions that you didn't know about before. So without further ado, let's start the video. Electric rice cooker. The whole world eats rice, but very few of us know that the electric rice cooker was invented and mass-produced by Mitsubishi Electric Corporation in 1945. These rice cookers, however, consisted of a thermostat, heat source, and the cooking bowl. The Mitsubishi Electric Corporation produced these cookers with one main disadvantage of tending to burn the rice. In 1956, however, Yoshitada Minami created a rice cooker that could switch on and off automatically. This prevents the rice from burning. Toshiba started selling these new rice cookers, and within 4 years, these cookers were in more than half of households in Japan. Laptop. Did you know that the first notebook-sized laptop was the Epson HX20, first shown in 1980 at a computer show in Las Vegas by Seiko?
Taking a computer along with you can create a few problems. Unless it's the new Epson HX20 notebook computer, it does what most computers do.
They had no Retina display like modern laptops do, and the keyboard was like a tiny calculator. Today, one could easily mistake this laptop for a kid's toy, with its beige, black, and red colors and clunky keyboard. Shinkansen. Here is a big transport machine with a cone-shaped design and very high speed. This is Shinkansen, a high-speed railway line network that was first invented in Japan.
The Japs call it the bullet, and it looks like a bullet, this super express that thrusts aside all existing ideas of train speed. It runs on rail lengths a mile long, on which it has reached 150 miles an hour on a trial run. Even then, it wasn't flat out.
This railway was created to boost the country's economy by connecting the outer regions to the capital city of Tokyo. The bullet train is the brainchild of the Japanese engineer Hideo Shima. Quartz Watch. What? The Quartz Watch, built by Bell Laboratories in the early 1920s, has much more accurate timing than mechanical watches. The most challenging part was trying to fit all the watch components inside a small wristband. The Seikosha company became the first to achieve this with the Seiko Quartz Astron on December 25, 1969. 3D printing. Dr. Hideo Kadama was the first person to get the patent for 3D printing technology in the year 1981. At that time, he called it rapid prototyping. It was not until the late 80s, however, that the French continued the work of Dr. Hideo Kadama.
Objects take shape as if by magic, created one layer at a time by a machine. They can be made of plastics or even metals. Digital construction plans are swiftly brought to life.
After the French, the Americans continued this work until the evolution of what we know as 3D printing today. Tactile paving. In 1965, Seishi Miyake used his money to develop tactile bricks, also known as tenji blocks. He did this to assist the visually impaired pedestrians regarding platform edges at the train station or even pavement curves. That's right, we're talking about those yellow bumpy surfaces containing dots and bars. 2 years after development, this product was installed along a highway near a school for the blind in Okayama. By the next decade, all of Japan's national rail platforms were mandated to get these installed. the digital single lens reflex camera. Also known as DSLR, these cameras were created by the Japanese company Nikon. The company's domestic camera production has over 70 years of history. In 1959, the model Nikon F was marketed as SLR camera.
Yes, that's the one, miss. They are certainly a wonderful camera. I'm buying this for my friend, this Nikon, for a friend in Los Angeles. I hope you'll like it.
When we talk about the camera, we must also know that even the first successful digital camera was invented by Japanese company Kodak in 1975.
Kodak's got the instant camera you've been waiting for. Instant color photographs, that's what the handle's for, so carry on.
Cassette player. ...1979 was the year when the Sony TVS L2 Walkman was launched in the Japanese market. However, 16 years before, a Dutch company called Philips created cassette technology. This Walkman served as a cassette player that changed the way people listened to used music. The company's co-founder Masaru Ibuka did not want to carry around bulky TC-D5 recorders for his trip. So he asked Deputy President Norio Oka to make a playback-only stereo version for headphone use. Initially, the device had two earphone jacks, so two people could listen at once. At first, they thought they would sell 5,000 units monthly, but unexpectedly, in the first 2 months alone, over 500,000 units were sold. Washlet. Let's face it, tourists who visit Japan love how amazing the toilets are there.
Oh my god! Wow!
The Toto company has changed the way people view bathrooms with automatic lids, heated seats, and music to hide any embarrassing noises. In 1980, however, Washlet created a new age of high-tech toilets. They added the bidet function with integrated electric seats. It also featured a nozzle that retracts and extends at around 43 degrees, also called the golden angle for cleaning and hygiene. Emoji. Even emojis were made in Japan. In Japanese, the word emoji is described as a picture character. These started showing up in the late 20th century. The Skywalker DP211SW is noted as the first mobile phone to have pictograms. It was released by SoftBank in J-Phone models. While there were 90 of them in black and white, including the iconic poop symbol, a few years later, Shigetaka Korito designed 176 cartoon-like color photos in 12x12 pixel canvas for Docomo. Today, by Unicode standards, there are over 3,000 emojis used for various purposes. The face with tears of joy is said to be the most frequently used emoji. Dr. NakaMats Inventions. It would be hard to create a list of Japanese inventions without first mentioning Dr. NakaMats. He has over 3,000 patents for various discoveries.
Illuminati confirmed.
However, his most famous discovery was the floppy disk in 1947, which was very well known before the introduction of thumb drives and cloud storage.
I have 26 brains.
What? What the f***?
One of my brain is inventor.
QR code system. A quick response code in the matrix barcode initially invented in 1994 by the Japanese company Denso Wave. Today, the QR code is widely used worldwide for a variety of reasons. This invention was the brainchild of Masahiro Hara, who is also from Japan. Car navigation. A long time ago, before GPS became popular, Honda invented a map-based vehicle navigation system. It was first introduced in 1981, but was very big and clunky and was designed to be placed on dashboards. Instead of satellite technology, however, helium gas gyroscopes were used to keep track of the car's speed, rotation, and distance traveled. The Selfie Stick. Ah, the all-famous Selfie Stick. Everyone had one, but they've been around for a lot longer than you might think. The Selfie Sticks were first introduced in 1983 by two Japanese inventors, Hiroshi Ueda and Yujiro Mima. They patented a telescoping exterior to support a compact camera. Speaking many years later, Hiroshi Ueda recalled how he came up with the idea to address a problem of taking family photos on holiday, but not trusting a stranger to hold your camera. Camera phones. In the year 2000, the first camera phone was sold in Japan, and it was the Sharp JSH-04J phone. The SH-04 camera phone was made by Sharp Corporation with the investment from SoftBank Mobile. It was the first phone in Japan which featured a back-facing camera. CD, DVD, Blu-ray. How can we complete this list without mentioning the CDs, DVDs, and Blu-rays? The compact disc, or CD, was co-invented by Sony and Philips and was released in 1982. This paved the way for digital audio recordings.
And what you've just been listening to is the ultimate in recorded sound. It will make all conventional disc and cassette systems obsolete. It's dustproof, scratchproof, digitally recorded, read by a laser, and it's called the compact disc.
In 1995, the DVD was born after the two companies teamed up to make this possible.
It looks just like a CD, but it holds much more information, and it's redefining home entertainment.
The world is turning to DVD for a better way to watch movies and concert videos.
Sony also released the Blu-ray disc to the public in the year 2003. Every one of them came out of Japan.
To a Blu-ray disc player. There are many advantages going for the Blu-ray disc player and its media. Blu-ray discs deliver high-definition 1080p image quality, which is the best way to get the most out of your HD TV, while a DVD is limited to standard definition.
The novel. Yes, that's right, we also have Japan to thank for the novel. No surprise that Japan was responsible for something so important in history. In the early 11th century, the Japanese story The Tale of Genji was written by Murasaki Shikibu, who was a noblewoman and lady-in-waiting at the imperial court. This is the first recording of a modern novel being written. The story featured the life of Hikaru Genji, who was a son of past Japanese emperor and a beloved concubine. Flash memory. Flash memory is today considered as an underrated chip for storage option, but it's also true that our smartphones would never be able to function without it. The flash memory holds all the data found on our phones and keeps them for as long as we need them.
Oh man, who are you?
You.
No, not me, you.
Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who are you?
I have told you.
Are you deaf?
No, you is blind.
I'm not blind, you blind.
That is what I...
The flash memory was invented in 1984 by Fujio Masuka at Toshiba and changed the way a cell phone and other electronic appliances store and manage data.
We need to end this episode now. Leave a like. Thank you guys so much for watching.